Hello everyone, and welcome back to the stream. We're doing Chaotic Invader, and we're going to be heading towards Irithyll. We've just finished our stream in the catacombs, so we're going to be doing some Irithyll. It'll probably be a bit of a shorter one this time, but we are going to continue, and we're going to see what we can get over in Irithyll. We might just upgrade... we won't upgrade yet. We'll see what we can get, and if we need to upgrade, we'll upgrade to plus 6 for the next stream. See what we can get now. So we do just need to go ahead and kill Walnir. And then we're going to be heading straight to Irithyll. Have I opened this? Yes, I have. Oh wow, we're getting invaded by Sorig after we've killed the real Sorig. Interesting. Alrighty, it's well near time. To get a couple more hits in before the fight started. That's okay. Off to Irithyll. So as I've said before, I am equipping random armor drops that that I get, so I'll make sure I've still got all that equipment on. Once we've killed this beast and we've got across to central Irithyll, we'll invade again. Hey, straight away. That's good. Sign. Sign here, mate. Wow. Okay, that's a lot of damage. Your friends are very high levels. Obviously Godhard's just an NPC, but this guy. Is that all you're gonna do? You're just gonna try parry me now? Try parry this. Come on. What? So I figured he'd stop trying to parry after I gave him a couple of overhead attacks. Still went for the parry as soon as I did that normal attack. That's fun. GG. I'm salty, but GG. Everyone seems to have their overleveled characters helping them. Got Fern and Tink. Oh, this is going to be fun. To one at least. like the other one went. I guess some of his friends again, maybe. Oh. Pretty happy with that. I know I used a lot of enemies, but a 3-on-1. Good to win. Don't tell me it's gonna fail. Go on, one at a time. Kick. Do we need to give him a kick? I think we need to start this duel off with a kick. Nah, I want to go kick. Oh, I meant to kick. Oh. There we go. Got our kick. Now we can have a battle. Oof. I swear I rolled through that first one, but whatever. Alright, let's see what we get. Jupiter. Must be a big boy. Nope, not a big boy. Why'd you call yourself Jupiter then? Gonna keep trying to backstab me, huh? The Estus is strong with this one. Gee, everyone goes for parries on these halberds. Stop it. Get some help. Hey. Good to get another win. It's been a bit of a drought there for a while. Bit of a difficult gank city time, so nice to actually get a 1v1. I enjoy them all, but some of those previous fights were just a little bit too crazy. I saw Amadeus. Oh, okay, so he's got a phantom. I'm just wondering if they're gonna come up and they're not gonna see me behind this guy. They might think I've spawned a bit further up. I'm just going to be a little bit cheeky here, see what happens. Not going to give it long, I'll probably give it like 30 seconds or a minute max. Just see if they come up. Nah. They're pretty set on not coming up. That's right, I'll take on your blue then. Really? Three of you? You're all gonna stand down there? you doing? Come on, boy. What you got? A lot of stamina, apparently. Watching that frost meter. Oh, okay, he's just gonna go for pokes. That's alright. That was a little bit too easy, to be honest. I expected that to be a lot harder. We got this time. What's going on? These guys are very set on staying in that chapel. No, I don't take sugar. What are you guys doing, man? Come on, it's two of you. Aura, aura, is he trying to be Ourobora? Stamina's gonna run out eventually, buddy. Oof. That was cheeky. Boom. Gotcha. Hey. All right, I think that's probably a good point to leave that one, guys. Thank you all for being a part of it. Always appreciate you guys being on, and yeah, you're welcome to check out any of the other things, like for instance the YouTube channel if you want to see any past episodes of this.
They're all up on the YouTube channel so far, and I'll keep uploading as we go. So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. I'll see if we can go and raid real quick as well. So if you're keen to hang on, we'll give someone else a raid.